Good morning. So we're doing a removal replacement. She had implant. She doesn't know the size, which brings me to my next point. Everybody, please keep that card and put it somewhere safe. If you get a card, you get an implant. It's really hard on us because you can't just tell us you're a C or a D. That's not what we need. We need the CCs. Well, I just want an implant and a lift. You can't get out and do a lift, then you just get a flat pancake like this. So you need to put your...
Bonjour, Adriana.
What?
Bonjour.
So, like, you always want me to take your implant out and then do no implant, just do a lift. Okay, let's do a lift. Ready? Here you go. Now you got a flat pancake with a scar. So, because over time, your implant pushes your breast fat, and just over time and pressure, you just lose your breast fat. For those of you all thinking about removing your implants, that's what it's going to look like.
Hi, Flacco.
Oh, we got the French?
Yep. Adriana.
Douce façon. Breast augmentation. Replacement. Douce façon. Breast augmentation. So she went to 590s, which is going to look awesome on her. Nous passons une augmentation. Thank you. Always good to know a little French. Especially now, my plane ticket power to go to Paris. $400.
But you're not allowed.
That's what
go.
I'm saying. I think you're
not allowed.
I think in some businesses you're allowed. Yeah. You're really
you have a reason.
You have a real reason.
A valid business reason. Now's the time to go.
Hopefully the airlines get bailed out. You can't let the airlines go down. Never think, man, an airline would have to get bailed out. Inflated? The airplane toward me? Nous faisons une augmentation. Mission. You? Injection. This is our Exparel, a long-acting lidocaine.
Good morning, Jeneby. How are you?
Jeneby gets a beastie. Kind of giving it away. Oh,
Good morning, Nadia. Jenny said she's a tired mama, but asked how the best team ever is doing this morning. We're doing great. Doing really good. Got a full plate of surgeries today. Elbow that back, or can one of y'all pull that? Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Oh, Hind Asfour, following every new video from Egypt. All right, welcome.
All right, very nice.
Yeah, that's Jeneby. That's what they're looking like now, or one of them at least.
Thank you. Center her again?
Yeah. No,
center her back. Incisions. Okay, new 590s. Gorgeous, darling. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Lovely lady lumps. There you go. All right, here now.
Good morning. Jenny says, looking real nice. Oh, yeah.
Yes. Please pass the great pawn. Gotcha.
Hi, Pistache. Great job, doctor. Good job, y'all.
Thank you.
Yes. Hi, Charlesy. How often you would need to get your breast implants removed, or when you know that you need to?
When you need to, you need to. Like, different time periods of your life, if there's a deflation, you feel that there's pain, and an MRI confirms that you ruptures. Most people get their breast implants revised every 10 to 15 years, and their lives change, or they get pregnant, or they get saggy boobs, because you grew skin. So everybody's a little different. finishing up 2590s, replacing the 425s. Just remember, when you pull out an implant, you want me just to do an implant and a lift. You lose that projection, and it looks a little weird. It's like a little black pancake. Who wants pancakes?
I do.
Yeah. They're bad for you. But for boobs, you don't want pancakes. I tasted a vegan pancake the other day at Snooze Eatery. They have one in Houston and Dallas.
Wait, what pancakes aren't vegan?
No, they said vegan pancakes.
Because they must not use eggs.
Oh, no.
Right? Because I mean, I've never eaten vegan. I'll eat meat forever. But
actually, just like, it was really good.
Bravo, like thank you.
What's that?
It tastes like regular pancakes.
It did have a little, not grittier, but not as.
So, in other words,
the texture was a little different, but not like anything you would do. I don't know. Too bad.
Yeah, too bad.
I want some almond flour pancakes.
Those are good. You know, I once tried making pancakes. I don't make pancakes a lot. I go to Magnolia, but you can make a pancake with like bananas and an egg and like two other ingredients.
Bananas
and it actually.
Bananas are terrible. They're a lot of sugar.
Okay, but fruit won't make you fat. Eating all the other stuff will.
Fruit won't make you fat. If you eat.
I eat a banana every day, and I have abs.
You also like run like. Jump and pull things that are really heavy. So to the normal person.
I'll show you some science. I'm not just making it. I'm just making it up. I think there are many other things to avoid before a banana. Anyway, it's good. I bet that one tastes more like a pancake than a vegan pancake.
There's the impossible sound.
Good morning, Gloria.
Yes.
Blessings to you as well. Thank you. Hey, Yolanda, what's up?
I think it's at Starbucks. It's an impossible breakfast sandwich. It tastes pretty good.
Yeah, it's hard to tell difference now.
Impossible Whopper, which I've actually been meaning to try.
Oh, gosh. Hi, Miss Salazar. How are you, girly? Bravo.
Who's probably us?
Adriana.
Who?
Adriana from France.
Bravo. When is it gonna let France gonna let Americans back in, Adriana? Give us a scoop. Just EU members, right? Our Valentine's trip to Cancun, me and Ash, we go every year somewhere. All on Amex points. That was fun.
There's a hurricane coming towards Cancun right now.
Yeah, but not in maybe February, I
hope. That's how the hurricane season is. Good for February.
February, I think, is good.
Yeah.
Bravo from Pistache. Thank you. I probably say your name wrong, but I always just want to call you Pistachio because that's what it looks like. Gloria says, if I had my tummy tuck 4 years ago and want a touch up or a lipo tightening, how long do you have to wait to do it?
4 years ago.
She had a tummy tuck 4 years
ago. You're good now. Usually I make people wait a year and make sure final results are in. But 4 years should be plenty of time. Okay, we're all done. 425 to 590s. Gorgeous. Gummies. She's going to have a beautiful, beautiful look when she wakes up. She will not have a lot of pain because this is removal replacement. The space has already been made by the original implant. She may feel this paper cut. That's it. We've also injected a muscle with long-acting bupivacaine called Exparel and also intramuscular. So don't forget my TikTok at Dr. Jeneby TV. It's been rolling. And Dr. Jeneby Plastic Surgery for my YouTube.